Hey Callie, wanted to get you a little video of Mr. Finn today, this super sunny Sunday. Been feeling good. What we're doing is just working in my driveway in front of my house here. Good. We've been working a lot on focusing when we're out on walks and out moving around and just, you know, doing a lot of healing, lots of recall, just getting lots of good focus from this little guy. I've been working on impulse control too, and those are kind of our two main pillars that we're working on with obedience, focus and impulse control, with focus being that number one priority. So we can't ask him for any impulse control, like staying in one spot, staying in a sit or a down or a place command, before we have focus. So we've got to have that first, huh? So what we do is just ask for a nice heel command, ask for, you know, him to come when called every single time so we're reliably in heel. Good. So with him, heel is gonna mean just stay on my left no matter where I go. Good, good boy. If I change directions, you've gotta change directions with me. I don't want you pulling ahead on the leash. I don't want you looking for other dogs or other people to bark at. I don't want you getting nervous by something that might be, you know, a car driving by or a loud noise or something like that. Good job, buddy. Oh, he's very good. Yes. And so, yeah, we're just kind of shaping this nice, good heel position. Like I said, I'm just right in front of my house here. I live on a little dead-end street, so there's never too much traffic, so it's really nice. But you can see he has really, really good focus on me right now, and this is a super good foundation. When we see dogs that are barking on walks or pulling on the leash too much or biting the leash, you stinker. he's a little bit of a stinker that way. He wants to be a little bit bossy and do what he wants to do, but he's doing really, really well, figuring this out really well, understanding that he's got to follow this leash and follow me. I'm using a little bit of e-collar with him here. Oh, sorry, buddy. Just wanted to stop here for a sec, show you. So he's on a 6, and that goes, this, he won't feel this when I turn it up, but I just wanted you to see. It goes all the way up to 100, and so I think I showed you, I think I had you feel it. So he's working super, super low, just on that 6. And it's just a little friendly reminder. Hey, if you're not paying attention to me, I change directions, and you feel a nice, you know, just a little correction there, just a little reminder that, hey, you need to pay attention and get back into position. So that's what I'm doing. If he goes away from me, like right there, give him a little correction, like, oh, you gotta come and follow me. And I'm adding some verbals to this, so just heel, heel, good. And I tried to give him that verbal command before I do the e-collar correction so that he really understands that he's got to follow my verbal corrections first. So anyway, really, really good foundation from him here with his heel. Should make your walks a lot nicer and a lot more tiring for him, which is what we really want. Nice tired dog is a happy dog. Come. Good boy. Good job.